Confirmed. That signature was a Black Hannibal. It has claimed dominion over what remains of Aegis Island. The captain went after it. I don't know if they plan on fighting it or saving it, but they went alone.
What? That's crazy!
Out there all alone. Why?
Because they're stupid. Come on, gather your arcs. We're going right now.
Hold! No one moves, not yet.
What? Huh? What are you talking about?
The Black Hannibal. Somehow Lindo was infected. He became something that cannot be controlled. Your captain went to protect all of you, to save you and finish this.
We are a team!
Sakuya, are you ready to point your arc at Lindo?
Tsubaki...
And what about the rest of you? Do you think you could take aim at your teacher? You don't have a choice anymore. You must be ready. I hereby issue a special operation. Your target is the Black Hannibal that has taken Aegis. You are to hunt it and destroy it.
Wait, what?
Its power grows every moment. Take it down and end this here and now. Be wary. The Aragami can regenerate, and it's stronger than any you faced. As of now, it has the upper hand. Bring the beast to its knees, extract the core, and retreat immediately. Am I understood? First unit, am I understood?
Yes.
Sakuya, not you. I order you to stay here at the den. I won't allow you to grieve over and over again. It's not right to make you hurt him.
No. No, I refuse to obey. I love him, Tsubaki, and I can't. I can't let him die. I won't let him fall without being there to see his last breath. Sakuya.
All right.
Yeah. Yeah, we'll do it. We don't have an option, do we? I mean, it's one thing to say we can, but it's another to actually know and to really...
Hey, our only calling here is to protect our captain. We've been carried through every day. Now it's our turn to take up the banner.
Yeah.
And we will. And maybe I'm just hoping a little too much. But I think that we will find a way, that we can fix this. I know it. Our captain has never been one to give up, to charge in without a hope.
Alyssa, I pray that you are right. All right, God-Eaters, prepare for combat. And when you get there, give those two idiots a message from me. If I don't see them back here safe and sound, I'll kill them myself.
Now, we shall see just how prepared you are.
This is our chance!
Now you'll see my real strength! All mine, take you down! Die! Take you down!
Yeah!
started.
Within my abilities.
Captain!
Is he dead?
heart lies open. If you shirk this chance, it will not come again. Take this arc he once held and plunge it into him. It's the only way to end this.
Forget it, me. Forget all of this. Run!
Lindo, I know you're still in there. I know it's still you.
Lindo, man.
Still you waver? I thought you were braver than that. I thought you had made your peace with this long ago.
You have to run. Flee. Now!
Never. Never! I won't leave you again. I won't let you make this decision a second time. I refuse. Do you hear me? I refuse. Lindo, I... You're coming home. Even if I have to drag you there myself, you are coming home. There's so much to tell you. So many apologies to make.
The others will suffer if you do not choose. Do you want to punish Lindo to make him kill his beloved friends?
I decide. This mess, this chaos, is mine. I will be the one to amend it.
You have to do it! Release him from this! Release him from his agony!
Get away! Get away from here! Now! That is an order! I command you!
Take the Ark and kill Lindo! You must finish it!
What the?
Captain!
You can't run away. I won't let you run away from living. You hear me? That's an order, Lindo! Yeah!